CNN President Donald Trump is not known for being shy when it comes to hot-button political questions. But he's been unusually quiet, or circumspect, when it comes to the scandal enveloping Alabama Republican Roy Moore's Senate campaign. On Thursday afternoon, November 9, The Washington Post published a report detailing allegations that Moore, the Republican nominee, pursued sexual relationships with teenage women when he was in his early 30s. One of them, Leigh Corfman, said she was 14 years old when Moore, then 32, initiated sexual contact with her. Three others told the Post that Moore had sought them out when they were teens. On Monday, another Alabama woman came forward and accused Moore of sexually assaulting her when she was 16. Moore has denied it all and has vowed to carry on with his campaign. The special election is slated for December 12. Trump then promised a more detailed statement when he returned to the U.S. He arrived back on Tuesday, at around 9 p.m. ET. Since then, he has tweeted regularly, but not yet addressed the Moore situation. After avoiding the issue during televised remarks on Wednesday, his position remains unclear. For a president so eager to share his thoughts on almost every issue in American life, his near silence on this one stands out. So, we wait, and watch the clock literally here. The published allegations are 5 days old. But our count started from when Trump got back to the White House from his Asia trip.